Winchester felt he was being watched, and on closer inspection, he actually was. He had discovered a camera. Springwatch were at it again, secret filming to avoid paying him artist fees. So he shot round to tell Ian. He then legged it, and Ian would follow. If the BBC wanted their skills, they could pay for them. Springwatch was going to be a dull programme this year.